Darcy.
I cannot boast of knowing more than half a dozen women in all my acquaintance that are truly accomplished.
Would you consider pride a fault or a virtue?
That I couldn't say.
Oh, I still can't believe what he said about you.
Mr. Darcy. I'd more easily forgive his vanity had he not wounded mine.
What is the manner of your disapproval, Mr. Darcy?
His father... Well, he loved me better, and Darcy couldn't stand it.
From the first moment I met you, your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others, made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Oh, don't let her go.
Oh, take care, my love. That savours strongly of bitterness.
Mr. Collins at your service.
He's so glad.
The eldest Miss Bennet has captured my special attention.
Bingley is just what a young man ought to be.